What will happen if all the oxygen disappears from the earth for just 5 seconds? It's just 5 seconds. You might think. You can hold your breath for about 15 to 17 seconds on an average underwater, so what difference will 5 seconds make? You can survive it, right? Oxygen is one of the basic necessities, without which a substantial percentage of life on Earth couldn't survive. But oxygen has a lot of major responsibilities than just taking care of our breathing requirements. Here's what you can look forward to when oxygen is in absentia from this planet for just 5 seconds. We all lather up with sunscreen on the beach. Yet, some amount of sunburn is expected. But if there were no oxygen, sunbathers would end up with some serious tanning. Ozone is molecular oxygen and blocks the majority of UV light. Without it, we are toast. The daytime sky would suddenly get a lot darker. With fewer particles in the atmosphere to scatter blue light, the sky would get a bit less blue and a bit more black. Every machine using an internal combustion engine would suffer, as every internal combustion engine would stall. This means every airplane taking off from a runway would likely crash to the ground. The planes in flight could glide for some time. Millions of people all over the world would be in grave danger. All pieces of untreated metal would instantly spot weld to each other. This is one of the more interesting side effects. The reason metals don't weld on contact is they are coated in a layer of oxidation. In vacuum conditions, metal welds without any intermediate liquid phase. Now, this is universal. Everyone's inner ear would explode. We would lose about 21% of the air pressure in an instant. This is a lot of stress on your delicate hearing faculties. Every building made out of concrete would turn to dust. Oxygen is an important binder in concrete structures in the form of CO2, and without it, the compounds do not hold their rigidity. Imagine the scale of mass destruction. Every living cell would explode in a haze of hydrogen gas. Water is 88.8% oxygen. Without it, the hydrogen turns into gaseous state and expands in volume. Not only that, the oceans would evaporate and bleed into space. Hydrogen gas, being the lightest, will rise to the upper troposphere and slowly bleed into space through atmospheric escape. If oceans disappear, so will the vast life it contains within. Everything above ground would immediately go into free fall. As oxygen makes up about 45% of the Earth's crust and mantle, there is suddenly a lot less stuff beneath your feet to hold everything up. In conclusion, it would pretty much be an apocalypse situation. Thus, hold dear the oxygen we have in a sea of pollutants, and earnestly try and care for the dear trees that keep it so.